Do you want to learn how to access the Active Directory Users and Computers MMC Snap-in in Windows Server 2019? Make sure you watch this entire video as I'll show you the four ways on how to accomplish this. In this video, we are going to show you the many ways you can access the Active Directory Users and Computers MMC Snap-in in Server 2019. The first way is if you have the Server Manager open, which can be opened by default every time you log in. To access the Active Directory Users and Computers Snap-in, you go to Tools and select Active Directory Users and Computers. Option 2 is if you have the control panel shortcut on your desktop, double click on this, go to Administrative Tools and select Active Directory Users and Computers. Option 3 is to click on Start, and if you have the Windows Administrative Tools icon pinned to the start, click on that, and you'll be able to access Active Directory Users and Computers. The fourth and final option is click on Start again and start typing Active Directory Users and Computers. Then you'll be presented with an option, which is the best match, Active Directory Users and Computers. Single click on this. To summarize this video, I've shown you how easy it is to access the Active Directory Users and Computers MMC Snap-in in Windows Server 2019. I have introduced and shown you four methods on how to achieve this. So if I can do this, then you can do this as well. Thank you for watching this video. It means a lot to us. You can help us out by becoming a Patreon or buying stuff from our shop. Otherwise, you can like, share, comment, and watch more of our videos. Until the next video, see you later.